'Twas the night before Christmas in Red Lodge, Montana. The whole town was anxiously waiting for Santa. There were cookies laid out with some milk in a cup in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would show up. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of snowboards and skis filled their heads. My wife in her jammies all festive and red had turned off the Xbox and joined me in bed. And then a commotion arose in the street. A coyote, I cried as I leapt to my feet. Away to the window I ran with my gun, and my wife grabbed hers too, since she won't be outdone. The noise had awakened the huge turkey flock asleep in the tree at the end of the block. But the thing that had caused me that night to arouse was a beat-up old sleigh pulled by 8 Angus cows. With a chubby old driver in Carhartts and jeans, grabbing his Stetson and urging his team, sauntering slowly his cattle they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Stevie Ray, Burger, and Daisy and T-Bone, on Clarabel Bessie, on Brindle and Joan, drag this sleigh right away to the roof of the house or we'll have you for dinner with taters and grouse. They grunted and puffed and they snorted and mooed. They dragged that old sleigh so they wouldn't be food. And up to the rooftop they pulled old St. Nick, but nobody's saying those cattle were quick. And then, moments later, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each big old hoof. And I drew in my head and was turning around. Down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed in a duster all sooty and black. 3 layers of shirts kept him warm, front and back. He carried a bag stuffed with candy and toys, and he looked like he'd had a few drinks with the boys. His cheeks were all red from a long day of fun, and his rodeo belt buckle shone like the sun. Good roping and riding had won him that prize, and it twinkled darn near as bright as his eyes. The man had a smile that would set you at ease. On that cold winter night, it was like a warm breeze. He laughed long and deep, and I'll never forget how I saw in that moment that he was no threat. He smiled and he said that those toys weighed a ton. He laid down his sack and I laid down my gun. I gave him a Helio straight from the fridge. He winked and he said, well, I'll just have a smidge. He drank down his beer and he dropped to one knee, putting our presents all under the tree. He rose to his feet and his knees he unbent, and giving a wink, up the chimney he went. He sprang to his sleigh, to his cows gave a yell, and away they all flew with a bovine Noel. And I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to Red Lodge, to all a good night.
All right.
Awesome! Woo!